Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Former Delhi Law Minister and AAP leader Somnath Bharti's wife Lipika took a dig at his husband's remark on beautiful women. She said, "I'm an average looking woman, maybe that's why I was ill-treated by him. He clearly isn't concerned about my security but only the security of beautiful women." Yesterday, Somnath Bharti created ripples and he's facing flakes over his comment on women in Delhi Assembly. He said, "Beautiful women would be able to go out at midnight provided AAP government takes over policing system in the national capital." During a discussion on setting up of commission of inquiry, he said, "I am fully confident that if Delhi government is given full freedom over security, beautiful women will be able to go out even after midnight without any fear." And after this, he has been attacked by BJP as well as Congress. Senior BJP leader Vijayendra Gupta, who's opposition leader in Delhi Assembly, said that it is highly objectionable remark of the AAP leader. He said the remark shows what he thinks about women. Later, defending his statement, Bharti in a Facebook post said, "I request media friends not to twist my statement. I said beautiful women laden with jewelries can travel at midnight fearlessly is the kind of benchmark one can measure security level at Delhi against if AAP has police control." Somnath Bharti had earlier sparked controversy after his wife accused him of domestic violence. That's all for now, but don't forget to get all such updates here on One India News. So please go ahead and subscribe us. Take care.